Houston, we'd like you to attempt to reconnect fuel cell 1.